Hello, there's. Hope you are good and safe. A new unboxing, this time for a very rare smartphone released on 2011 September. And of course, notification always in touch is the Sharp Aquos SH18F. It's a very interesting smartphone because it's equipped with the 3D camera module. Let's do a focus on the box. Nothing interesting here. HDMI, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi certified, Adobe Flash Player. Sharp Aquos mobile and nothing else. There is no the usual specification now we have on the modern box. Let's open it. It's not new, but it was new, at least in the picture. I got it some weeks ago, but just now I'm opening it for this unboxing. The phone look pretty good, but we'll check later. Let's see what else we have in the box. Micro USB cable. Very cheap headset. Manual. Ah, it's a new one. I'm very happy. Let's see if there is also English or something like. No, nothing. Gone. Here what we have, the charger, very very old and cheap, at least the European standard, and there is something white here. See, another box, this is the end of the box. Okay, there is nothing. Pinch. I was expecting an HDMI cable or something like, because this is there is not the phone with some expectation for multimedia. Okay, this is the phone. It look pretty good. Now there are some issue to get it in focus. Yeah, it's making difficult to focus it. Very here what we have, very small button, the shutting release button. Two physical button, home button. Let's see if that one is okay. Micro USB, speaker, another button here, and how to open it, not, there is no, to access the battery compartment, please lift the battery cover from the this point to up, in this way. Or maybe first we need to do this. Okay, then we need to do this. Yes, exactly. Ah, very nice. Micro USB SD, the nano SIM. There is a red university. The battery. Today it's some difficult to focus it. Anyway. I see it's powered on. Ah, very nice. Ah, good. Let's do also just a quick test of the gun, ok, avanti. Ok, ho fatto. No. Low battery, ok. That's a bit later for the test of the camera. But it looks pretty good. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.